I learned as a daughter, a mom, a Marine, and a fighter pilot that the mission can never be forgotten, that protecting our democracy requires courage. Dysfunction and chaos are political weapons, where budgets and healthcare and the Supreme Court are held hostage. A place where ideals go to die.